divided into two groups, okay, like A and B. From each group, three members will be chosen, okay, three members will be chosen. And those three members will act as a reader, runner, writer from each group. Understand? So, writer will be given, what is that, questions, and the reader will be given passage, and the runner, what runner has to do is, this runner has to run between reader and writer. That means, runner asks the questions from the writer, and he has to pass the questions to reader, and runner has to get the answers from reader, and he has to pass the answers to writer. And here listen, to each group the time will be given, limited time will be given, and within that limited time the group which completes